assume that is he here? Alright, let's do this. I couldn't make a music sound any louder, but I could make myself a little less louder, so...
Fight to the dead! They'll be singing songs about that one!
What the hell? I can't hear the music. I could hear it before I started my stream. What the heck? Alright, the music is here, good. Alright, what I managed to establish so far is that this gun is probably less great than this one. We need to. Where the hell are my side quests? Well, the sound engineer for this game seems to do a bad job keeping levels. Eventually hurt you. Wait, what if I switch modes back and forth? What, that helped? Can you hear that? It actually helped! My god!
Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
Rusty, and you're dead! Fancy that!
The programmers could have been fired too. My little rocket is ready.
Yeah, get me ready.
Right, it seems to me though that my sound level is a bit too high for it right now. Or is it okay? Divine Hands on Misery to Man. Double Penetration Breeder. Levels are good for music perceiver. Okay, thank you, bro.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash. You'll never make money if you can't make a sale.
I think I can even increase the voices level, I think. Rocket.
Did you see that?
Give me the rocket. The oof voice sounds are loud now.
Over here.
Holy shit, that's so big shaking Mongolia. Let's make dialogues 40 now. The results of using this big boy rocket are astonishing. Especially on Skags.
Jeez.
Wait, we also have yet another. What is going on with this rocket? Maybe a sound engineer was fired by the weapon processing by that time. Wait, where are the secondary quests here? Let's go and find them out. Or doing this movie clip with, I mean, for doing this movie quest, we ruined everything. What the hell was that? Come on.
I'll take that for you.
New parts, please? No? No? No new parts? Alright, we'll just use that. Oops, we've gone the wrong way. This makes this rocket even more hilarious. Over here.
Say I didn't warn you.
You mean because of some guy making place? Yeah, something like that. Aside from being too loud, using this big boy rocket is really hilarious. My ears! Probably yours too! Yeah. You know what they say, loud is funny. But for this rocket it is. We're over encumbered. Wait. What if I do this? What the actual fuck? Now run. How often should I make the switch the game sound mode? Right, let's pretend that we need to do this every time we switch sound. I mean sound level. Every time we hit our rocket limiters. Loads. So I think it's okay. Feels lag, man. Right, so far so good, I think. Let's try a rocket again. Goodness.
Will you?
And there's these scanners.
Free. Dude might talk fancy, but he can brawl. Trust me. We should lift sometime if you think you can keep up. Oh, man, I hate leg day. Hey, where can a guy get a decent protein shake around here? You like the B-Team logo? I think it's pretty sweet. I was thinking about that prison break. Freedom's in my blood and crushing stuff. We should do it again sometime. I like the way you fight, Vault Hunter. Whenever you want to punch dudes, you call me up. I hate killing skags, cute, feral little bastards. But if they step to me, ain't nothing I can do. Let's play Bloody Knuckles. That's where we go punch bandits till our knuckles are all bloody. It's fun! Do I say hell yeah too much? You tell me, right? Hell yeah! Crap. You are a grade A badass. Just thought you should know that. Hey, where can a guy get a decent protein shake around here?
All right, you ready for this girl?
Hey, yo, Tina's sexy ex, you won't give her back her pet, and Ricky 4.
All right, you ready for this girl? Okay, so I needed someone to watch my fuzzy shanks, little hottie boy, Enrique the 4th. And I thought I could trust my bestie pet skag with my sexy exy Shiga, but now she won't give him back. But it's okay. I think she's just having some, you know, some sad times right now. Because, you know, I broke up with her ass. But now she's holding my Enrique like a cuddle hostage. So here, take these happy little heart decorations and we're gonna go get my skag back.
Right, she's fun.
Yo, for real though? I got to get my Enrique back. I'll kill the whole world for that sweet little monster boy. Yeah, I promised myself I would not lose another. Go cry, Tina! See, Enrique too, he got eaten by a bigger skag, which, oh, sucked. And then, Enrique the 3, that at the farmer's market. Don't want to talk about that, but, you know, safe to say, I can't go back to the farmer's market anymore.
Go to Shiga. Oh, I'm supposed to go with her, and I lost her, lost sight of her. Nice. I could make a nice escort, right?
Got a favor to ask.
Mordecai wants you to attend the little girl's birthday party. You'll be the guest of honor.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Am I coming to a birthday party with me? Kid's name is Grace. Flips her shit over Vault Hunters. So I figure you and me showing up will blow her friggin' little mind. Grab some of those flowers that grew up on the mesa on the way. Meet me at the party.
Is the sun mode fucked up again?
Thinking about the invaders, Vault Hunters like us. I mean, we're sort of the only thing keeping this planet together, you know?
No, the music is not.
Hey,
The game crashed. Quite suddenly, yeah. Right, please wait a while. Even your Reaper never crashed, although it's notorious for doing it when loaded with devices for input-output. Never crashed on stream. Well, this game can crash even after alt-tabbing, so... you know. We've got a rocket. Right, this pistol sucks actually. Okay, it did nothing.
Ha
place decorations. How's my inventory going? Alright.
Making it all pretty. Making it all pretty. This a pretty ditty. Cause she gonna be a shitty bitty.
I think we're placing mines now.
Tina said you're feeling sad. You sad? Need to talk about it?
Alright, sacrifice it is! Sick'em hounds!
Chica, just give me back my Enrique Sweetie Buns and I'll call off the ruthless exterior decorator, okay?
Every skank you've ever owned is dead! Enrique's better off with me!
Oh, shit. She did not just...
Melee decorations.
Yo! Might want to stand back. Kaboom! Now get in there and find my fluffy little joy muffin in Rico's lobby. And if Shiga hurts, one sweet little scale on my sweet little boy's sweet little skag butt, I'm gonna rip her face, and I'll put her face down her own throat, and I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna put it in a bomb, I'm gonna set it to space!
Yeah, we're perfectly okay with all that. Could at least do something like, you know, that dialogue 50. Switch to that mod and that again. That should be a bit more balanced, I hope.
That's one of Shiga's evil skags. Kill it!
Woo! Getting your guitar, get not.
The skags are bad to the skelly. Evil runs deep.
That oof was really loud.
Oh my god! My sweet teeny tiny! Isn't he just the cutest? I love his little face! So go grab some skaggy treats for my little guy, okay?
Eat Enrique the fourth. Right, I can't open these up. Can you please grab something bigger?
Seems pretty impenetrable.
Don't tell me that I can't do it now. Fuck. And they told me that this game is glitchy, I didn't believe them. Well, I should have.
I know I'm like covered in skag blood, but I'm not gonna hurt you, little one.
Bad boy, Enrique. Excuse me. He is not a bad boy. He's the best boy. The bestest. Bad, bad boy. She hurt my Enrique. All right, that's it. You know what to do. You looking to get shot?
Radio ahead, Commander Planet Void. The power is yours. Deal 57% bonus elemental damage whenever you melee an enemy. Elemental type changes every 5 seconds. Plus 8 radiation damage, plus 18% area of effect damage, minus 22% shield recharge delay. Light deals additional radiation damage, creating a toxic puddle on impact. Return to Tina. Are you coming out or what? No?
Dark days, Tomodachi. When friends turn on friends, and tricksy ladies turn skag snapper. Anyway, here's your reward. Now leave me to my snuggles. Who's the cutest skaggy butthead? Is it you? Is it you? Yes, it is you! Enrique! My snuggle mush tiny paws! I miss you so much! Look at that little face. Where'd you get a face like that, huh?
I love you, but I'm gonna need you to back the hell off. Okay? I need my space! Chody, you a full stack of waffle cakes. You gotta pour some syrup on that ass. You ever think about how many people we've killed? How many lives we've snuffed out, removing all hope for redemption? Condemning our victims to eternal judgment because of our petty whims and desire for loot and glory? Me neither, bitch! What up? Oh, me? I'm just musing about the meaning of life, the universe, and, big old juicy butts. The usual. Baby, you know better than to show up here without cupcakes! Alright, you okay this time, but watch your ass. Sup, haters? Just kidding. I know you love you some tea swag. Oh, you looking for boom? Cause I got the boom. Kinda starting to contemplate my own mortality, you know? I mean, I'm pushing 20, and that's like a birdillion in Pandora years. Might be time to hang up the old boomy dooms and retire to that farm for abandoned skags I've been talking about. You ever think about how many people we've killed? How many lives we've snuffed out, removing all hope for redemption? Condemning our victims to eternal judgment because of our petty wins and desire for loot and glory? Me neither, bitch!
Hey, Vault Hunter!
You can always use another gun. Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
Yeah, cash is unbeatable. Also, I think we might even purchase yet another SGU upgrade. Collect special flowers. Right, let's go. Collect flowers. I've seen some. What is this place? I like it. Looks cozy.
Little bud!
Life of the party. Thank you. There's a flower here. Yeah, we should collect it.
Next time.
Meet Mordecai. Nice soundtrack, I've never heard it before.
let me know. Ferocity is my middle name. Then Ferocity Flint.
What? Maps? Maps shits up the sound? Are you freaking kidding me?
Thank you.
And indeed I did.
This can't be how you saw this going. Got any more for the meat grinder?
Nice.
It's possible you picked the wrong battle.
Ooh.
Twice next time. Let's have a Donnybrook then.
Should we switch to this rocket launch?
Your parents shall be ashamed of you!
Come on, come on!
Take a look at me, little friend!
I've made a mistake. She communicated with me via normal communications. Lonely pillar. I have a bad feeling about all this. Well, there is a shop.
Plan, then your trigger goes.
Don't worry too much about putting down bandits. They'd eat you as soon as look at you. Damn, I didn't know. Grace died while I was off. Not even six. Farkin's covered. I hate this planet sometimes. Just give her the flowers, okay? I need a minute.
Well, good golly. More vault hunters at my Gracie's party. If she were alive, she'd be filling the sky with bullets and joy. Come on over and chat for a moment. Guess Gracie's death took Mordecai by surprise, but I keep telling him this ain't a day for mourning. That's not what Grace would have wanted.
Grace, attend the party.
Parkins took her from me. It'd mean a lot to my girl that you're here. Let's start the party. Now, we've got all of Gracie's favorite games to play. Tell you what, I procured a fine Jacob's pistol. It was Gracie, but if anyone can beat her records, it's yours. Otherwise, I'll be burying that pistol alongside my little gunslinger. Come on, y'all. Let's eat some damn cake. How's a cake eating contest strike your fancy, Vault Hunter?
Is it poisoned? Sorry, force habit.
Woohoo! Mad girl could put down cake like she had a tapeworm. Last year, she scarfed down 11 whole slices. Betting even you can't do more than that, Vault Hunter.
Have some cake.
Watch out, Gracie. Looks like someone's coming for your title.
I say, the...
Well, look at the Vault Hunter go! You really trying to break my dead little girl's record? That's brave of you.
Stop eating the cake. Just let Hershen have this.
Tell Hershen you're full. But Mordecai told me, well, I'll listen to Mordecai.
Whoa! I knew not even a big bad Vault Hunter could break my Gracie's record. How about that, Gracie? That one's yours, baby, now and forever.
Classy shit, Vault Hunter.
All right, listen up. If my Gracie were alive today and not in the ground, she would have challenged all of y'all to a grenade chucking contest. Let's head to the range. Grace had the best arm in Wandering Sands. Her record's a big old 50 points. Good luck beating that, Vault Hunter.
No grenades, no party.
Hey, hey! Looks like our little Bobsy Tenderfoot doesn't want you to beat Grace's score either.
Kill anything big and bad lately?
Wow, you got guts for days, Vault Hunter. Waltzing into a little dead girl's birthday party and going after a record? Then again, Grace never backed down from a challenge. Guts for days.
How's it going, Vault Hunter?
Ooh, doggy, I knew you couldn't best my girl's record. Gracie, hun, even that big, badass Vault Hunter couldn't beat you, sweetie. How about that?
That took restraint, Vault Hunter. I seen what you can do. Good on you.
Now to the shooting range. My girl's record on the shooting range is unbreakable. She was proud. Maybe too proud. Maybe that's why she thought she could go to the Mesa all by her lonesome hunting Varkids instead of listening to her father. Well, let the games begin.
He's not kidding. She was good. Real good. Would have been even better than me in a few years. I hate this planet sometimes.
What the hell should I do?
You know what? I'm gonna join in on this one. See how you handle a little competition.
Let's crack on!
Don't you see that one?
I'll kill you! Open your bloody eyes!
What the hell are you doing?
Hunters were deadly, but I didn't know they knew how to treat people right. Why don't you go ahead and whack the pinata? It's all yours.
Where's the pinata?
Whoa! What a party! Well, you got class, Vault Hunter. I appreciate you keeping Gracie's records alive like that. Keeps her close to me. And I got to thinking. The best place for this pistol is in your hands. Good hunting out there. Make my Gracie proud and go kill some varkens for me.
Good on you, Vault Hunter.
Wait, where did he go? What kind of pistol did he give me? What the heck is that? Memento Mori. It has more than 1,000 damage. Son of a bitch, this is just a great gun. He's like Monka Leaf. This gun is twice better than mine.
You should back away.
Chop these heretics!
I'm pretty sure about that.
Wish granted.
Ah.
a successful operation. That was all me. Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
What am I over encumbered already? Oh, come on. At least we're close to a shop.
Thank you.
986 Jacobs, and with fire damage, zero chance though. Ignites enemies every critical hit. Oh, now that I understand. What? We got a better version of this same pistol? That's the same very pistol we've had before. It's just now better. Right, it seems that we've done all the quests we could. But in order to proceed further, we need to meet with Vaughn. And I think we're better to leave that for the next stream. So I thank you everyone for watching. I hope that you enjoyed as much as I did. I wish you a good night, sweet dreams. And let's read out somebody. We finally got this setup working. I mean, sound of the game. Since it doesn't want to run properly with sound, which is amazing to me, like really amazing. Okay, who's out there to be raided out to? We've got Mr. Laws playing Baldur's Gate 3. Jim, I love how sincere she is. Like, really. She's so sincere with her emotions. So we're raiding out to her. Successfully lost, playing Baldur's Gate 3. Well, probably she might be raiding out to somebody else, but still, we'd like to visit her, show her your love, and until next time, everyone, bye!